Save it.
You out of here?
Hey, no, let's talk about your event for June 3rd.
June 3rd, we got Kids Not the Stars taking place over at Bunnag High School. It's our second year doing this event, and it's amazing. You got some of the best young talent from this region coming up to Pontiac on that stage to go ahead and tear it up and burn a hole in that place. But ultimately, not only are we celebrating their young gifts, but we're also getting the opportunity to go ahead and raise money to go towards the scholarship fund. The foundation, which is the actual, the foundation is sponsoring the event, which is the Acer Foundation. You know, we constantly give out scholarships every year. Actually, $11,000 worth of scholarship. That's what this benefit is for, to go ahead and raise that type of money so we can go ahead and keep that scholarship flow going. And actually looking to go ahead and grow the dollar amount that we're actually looking to give every year. It's something that you don't want to miss. Last year was amazing. The group of acts we have coming this year, woo! Don't miss it.
Okay, good.